If you're a plant parent, get these tools. Mini tools for repotting. I use these for the soil and the tweezers and brushes to work with cacti. Gardening gloves, of course, a watering can, trays, and pots. And remember, always try to get your pots with drainage holes. Pest prevention, of course, our fertilizer for the growing season. Pruning shears, mister, and a hydrometer for your tropical plants.